Australian Nursing and Midwifery Federation, Wikipedia article audio. The Australian Nursing and Midwifery Federation is now the largest union in Australia, with over 249,000 members. It is run by nurses, midwives and assistants in nursing to advance the industrial, political and professional status of its members. Established in 1924, it was previously known as the Australian Nursing Federation. It is a federated union, with strong and active branches in each state and territory in Australia. Leadership. Campaigns. All of the federal executive officers of the ANMF are qualified nurses and/or midwives and have had years of experience in clinical settings. Here is its current leadership. Sally Ann Jones, President. Marie Burgess, Vice President. Lee Thomas, Federal Secretary. Annie Butler, Assistant Federal Secretary. Federal structure. The ANMF has more than 249,000 members, employed in a wide range of enterprises in urban, rural, and remote locations in both in the public and the private sectors, including hospitals, health and community services, schools, universities, aged care, GP clinics, schools, the armed forces, statutory authorities, local government, offshore territories, and industry. The ANMF advocates for nurses, midwives and assistants in nursing. There is a national frustration with the health system, not enough money, underfunded hospitals, not enough midwives or beds, and not enough time to spend with patients and residents. Safe patient care and decent health care for every Australian is a priority for the ANMF. International representation. The ANMF runs campaigns for all members throughout Australia, such as Demand Dignity for Older Australians, employment of graduate nurses, and government budget cuts to paid parental leave, Medicare funding, public hospital funding and proposed reductions to penalty rates. Recent threats to Medicare and proposed CO payments for GP visits are a real concern to the ANMF. It promises to fight to ensure that Medicare remains free for all Australians and that politicians and health bureaucrats understand that more funding for health care, not less, should be a priority. The ANMF has a range of national policies, guidelines, and position statements on nursing, health, and social justice issues for the guidance of members in their practice and at their workplaces. The ANMF is federally registered and most branches also have a state-registered union, operating as the state entity in the state system. For example, the ANMF Queensland branch operates as the Queensland Nurses Union, and the ANMF New South Wales branch operates as the NSW Nurses and Midwives Association in the respective state systems. The ANMF represents Australian nursing internationally through links with other national and international nursing organisations, professional associations, and the international labour organisations. The ANMF is a member of the Commonwealth Nurses Federation and the South Pacific Nurses Forum and is affiliated to the ACTU, International Centre for Trade Union Rights and Union Aid Abroad, AFITA, the Overseas Aid Agency of the Trade Union Movement.